machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, lifting and pulling and flying so high, building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar, sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.
Good morning, kids. I'm a city bus. This is a busy time of day at the bus depot. All the buses are heading out on their routes for the day. People have to get to work and school.
We'd better get moving.
Watch out for the cyclists and the cars. It's always extra busy at rush hour.
We have hundreds of buses in our fleet, and nearly all of them are working at rush hour.
Before I leave the garage, I like to test all my equipment. Signs working? And my special ramp. That helps people with baby strollers or wheelchairs get aboard easily. Doors open and close. The directional lights for turning are flashing. Okay, I'm ready to roll. Today I'm going to take you on a little tour of the transit system, so you can see all the kinds of vehicles that take people around the city. I'll be okay if I stick in this bus lane. I have to go up and around this monument. Better slow down a little. Yep. There's the Parliament buildings. Look at all the beautiful tulips. There are over 1 million flowers. Even in a medium-sized city, there are lots and lots of cars. Lots of times, my route takes me on the city streets, and I have to put up with the traffic. I wish more people would hop on the bus because we help cut air pollution. And that smells good to me. But here's a terrific thing you might not have in your city, kids. I'm on the transitway. It's a special road just for buses. I love it! There are no traffic jams here. Those buses are waiting to pick up passengers at the bus stop. This is great! Duck your heads, kids. We're going into the tunnel. What do you think is in here? Monsters? No! It's an underground bus stop. Everything looks fine here. Not too many people waiting. We try to keep everything on schedule. Now, I'll check the big transfer station, just down the street. There it is. Stop here for a second and show you how this works. This is my favorite spot at rush hour. Lots of hustle and bustle. People are brought here on one bus, and then they transfer to another one, going on another route. Would you believe we've given rides to more than a billion passengers? It's true. That's not just me bragging. As soon as one bus leaves, another pulls in.
Watch your step, please.
There's an articulated bus. He's extra long and he bends in the middle so he can get around corners. There's a bus with a bicycle hooked onto it. Bike riders like that feature. If you ever need help on the bus, kids, just tell the driver. Or look for the emergency call boxes at all bus stations. We're ready to help. Oh, there's my friend Laurier.
Hi, buddy. One moment, please, and I'll let down my ramp. Everybody can get on easily now. Put your money in the fare box, please. Thank you. Take your transfer so you can change to another bus without having to pay again. Here we go. Hold on tight, please. If you want to get off at the next stop, just let me know. Push the stop button or pull the cord.
Now I want to show you another friend of mine. She's the special transit train. The train looks as sleek as a jet plane.
End of the line. Last stop. Everybody off, please. One thing very special about me is that I have engines and controls at both ends. When I get to the end of the line, my driver walks to the other end of the train and drives me back down the track again. I don't even have to turn around. This line has only one track, but there are two trains on it. Are you wondering why we don't run into each other, kids? I'll show you. At this special station, the line branches into two tracks. Whoever arrives first stops and waits for the other. And there's my pal, waiting for me over on the other track. Now, we can pass each other. Isn't that clever? If my track was longer, and if there were more stations, I'd be able to move even more people. I'd like that. We're coming into the next station. I know exactly where to stop. My doors slide open, and the passengers can step right on. No stairs. My ride is as smooth as silk. See my lovely interior? My cars are joined together by this expandable joint, just like the articulated buses. So you can walk right through from one end to the other. The next stop is right at the transitway station, folks. So any passengers that want to switch to a bus can hop off here. See you later, kids.
O-Train is sort of small compared to commuter trains in the big city, kids. Wait till you see the GO-Train.
Hello! GO-Train, they call me because I go, go, go all the time. I'm an intercity commuter train, kids. That means I run back and forth between the big city and all of the little surrounding cities and towns, bringing people to work every day. There's a lot of traffic coming to the city, but it doesn't slow me down. I'm a diesel train, and I run on steel railway tracks, just like the O-Train. But there's one special thing about me that makes me different from all the other passenger trains around. Can you see what it is? I have double-decker cars. Passengers can ride either upstairs or downstairs. That lets me carry twice the number of people as ordinary trains. I always sound my bell whenever I have to cross the roadway. That way, the cars know to stop and let me go. Thanks a lot, fellas. Come for a ride someday and leave your car at home. I have to go and pick up some more commuters. But did you kids know that there are trains that travel underground? They really know how to move people around inside the city. See you later.
Look at all those cars and trucks going nowhere fast. Come on down where I am, and I'll show you how to get around in the big city. Down, down, down. Whoops, sorry. Deep underground. Ah, you missed that one. But wait just a second. Here I come. Zoom! Hi, kids. I'm a subway train, and I work under the big city. I'm as long as the whole platform, so people can get on and off all the way along. There's my warning bell. Doors are closing. My tracks go through long tunnels deep under the city. every one of my stations looks different, so you'll know where you are. I stop at every station so people can get on and off. I always flash the light above my doors before I close them. If you ride in my front car, you can watch out my window as I travel to the next station. That's fun, kids. That wide yellow strip on the floor lets people know where the edge of the platform is, and they should keep back until I've stopped moving. This is one of my big transfer stations where people switch to another line going east or west. It's always busy. Almost a million riders use my subway cars every day. I have to go under the streets and even under big buildings because there's too much traffic up top. That's why you only see me on the surface when I come out of the tunnels. I run on electricity, and I get my power from a special rail next to my tracks. See that metal conductor on the rail? That supplies the power to make me go. Each set of tracks has its own power rail. The whole system even has its own generators. Some subway cars have rubber wheels, but mine are steel. Here I go back into the tunnel. There are only three subway lines under this city, so lots of people switch from the subway to my streetcar buddies up top. They roll on tracks too, and they go lots of places I don't reach. Say hello to my friends for me.
Clang, 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 I'm a streetcar. I'm sort of like a bus, but I run on tracks built right into the surface of the street. You can always tell where streetcars go because there are lots of tracks and plenty of overhead wires. I'm powered by electricity too, but instead of a third rail like the subway, it comes from that wire up there. See how it sits on my arm? My long arm brings the power into the streetcar, and it drives my wheels. No pollution for me. Hi, Neville!
Hi, Humber.
Sometimes I have to share the road with the cars and trucks. See those stop signs on my doors? Whenever my doors are open, the traffic has to stop! So people can get on and off safely. Thanks for waiting! But in other places, I have my own special part of the street where cars aren't allowed to go. Those are streetcars only lanes. We even have our own signal lights. And look, there's an articulated streetcar. And another one. He is able to carry lots of people. He has three sets of doors, so riders can get off and on quickly. I love carrying people around the city. Hello, step right up. Welcome. Come and have a ride with me someday, kids. Bye.
My gosh, my big city friends move so many people. I get tired just listening to them. I'm heading into the garage. I have to get ready for tomorrow. Top up my fuel, please. Check the tires, make sure they aren't soft. Hey! Careful, that's smarts. Add the windshield washer fluid. Okay, that's enough. How are the transfers? Good. Enough for tomorrow. Take out the money. It has to be emptied in this special safe. And the canister put back in the bus again. Ready for tomorrow. Now, it's my turn for a bath. I love baths. Rub-a-dub, give me a scrub. Look at those brushes spin. Whee! They feel like a massage. There. My face is nice and clean. Those brushes tickle. Look at the size of them. Rinse me off. I'm all soapy. Now my backside. Finished! Done! I'm clean as a spring morning. I'm gonna park in here for the night. I love my job, but I sure am ready for a good night's sleep. See you tomorrow.
See you later, kids.
So long.
Toodaloo.
Good night, kids. See you later.
Mighty machines. Big and mighty machines. Working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines. Lifting and pulling and flying so high. Building and building up to the sky. You can watch them all day and never know why. They're mighty machines. Hear them roar, watch them soar. Sit right down and see. There are stories to enjoy for every girl and boy. Mighty machines, big and mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines, working for you, doing mighty things. They're mighty machines.